Deep audience? Too short, but if you buy me in vrchat, this is how you tell if I'm really drunk. I almost can barely stand up almost, but I can stand up now, but I've had, I finished off a vodka bottle, I had a ton of rum, my buzz ball, and I put another vodka bottle. You can tell I'm really, really, really drunk. Let's go back to one of my other ones. This is a standard vrchat home world. It's about, I don't know, past 4 a.m. here in my good old Cali. And enjoying my evening, getting drunk. So, this is pretty much, if you see me on VR, you'll see me like this on weekends. And I am really drunk. Trauma from the past. That's all I can say. That's all I'm gonna say. Enough said. Pretty much gone. Mm.